side, we have our alligator, or the crocodile. Right up above it, we have our elephant. You have his ear right in here, and his trunk coming down. The elephant sitting on top of our clam right in here. And then over on this side, we have a little buffalo. The buffalo must be near some water, because right underneath of him, we have a shark. And then we have a little turtle right in here. And if you guys take a look down through this hole here, this is the opening into the new part.